Hello guys, welcome to our channel. As you know that Huawei's first ever harmonious smartwatch, Huawei Watch 3 series, has been debuted in June this year. Well, HarmonyOS powered devices runs on the concept of cross-device user experience and enables a lot of possibilities for seamless connection in different device platforms. Similar to the EMUI software rollout program, the company has also made its own security program for the HarmonyOS smart device ecosystem and rolling out the August 2021 variable patch for Huawei Watch 3 and Watch 3 Pro. This variable security patch fixes 3 medium level of CVs in the framework, 10 high to medium level of CVs in the HarmonyOS 2.0 kernel, and 5 medium to low level of CVs are in the system. Overall, a total of 40 CVs are fixed with this patch. CVE, or Common Vulnerability Exposure, is a list of publicly disclosed computer security flaws if the security patch level of your Huawei variable is 2021-0801 or later. All issues has been resolved in this patch that are recognized at the moment.